Hey everyone, how's it going? Today I'm going to show you guys how to share files on Zoom. This is actually very simple. At first, head over to Zoom meeting and then you want to click on share at the bottom. And then as you can see, the second option which says documents, click on documents. Now, what kind of file do you want to share? Is it a docs or is it in your Google Drive? Things like that. Sorry, my Zoom just lagged out. Anyways, so click on share. Documents, and then as you can see, you can share docs, notes, or Google Drive. Let's say I want to share docs, right? So I click on share, and then it's gonna show you all the Zoom docs that are available. So as you can see, what you need to do is click on import because we don't have anything. Let's say downloads, and yeah, this is the thing that we want to open, so we'll let it import. This might take some time depending on how good your internet speed is, and also it depends on how big your file is. For some reason it couldn't import that. Let's try another one to see if that one works. Sharing failed. Okay, I don't have any idea why that is happening. So if you just click on new, then as you can see, a new document will be opened up. So yeah, I think my previous documents did not support the format because this shouldn't have happened, but this is basically how you can do it. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe for more tutorials like this, and I'll see you guys in the next one.